Hey, good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. For those who are returning, welcome back. For those who are just tuning in, no, we're going to do that over. Hey, girl, for those who are returning, hey, girl, how you doing? How your mama, how your auntie, how your uncle, and all of them doing? Blessed, I know. Hey, girl, for those who are just tuning in, hello, how you doing? Don't just stop by, drive by. I'm tired, y'all. Go ahead and subscribe and turn the notification bell so you become part of the family because we live over here, okay? And you won't miss out on when we drop another video. About to bring these boys to the bus stop this morning. It's Monday. Y'all know they've been out of school for the Rice Festival. Their last day last week was Tuesday. They were out Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Then they had Saturday and Sunday, so it's like they had a little vacation. And I think I got used to kind of sleeping a little bit later, but I still end up waking up anyway because I told y'all that I read with my husband in the morning. We drink our coffee together before he goes off to work. So I'm used to getting up early anyway, but I was able to sleep at least a good 30 minutes or so later. And then I didn't have to like get dressed and put on clothes and go out the door and stuff like that. So I ain't looking forward to it. But they going to school this morning. Hope everybody is up chasing after their dreams, goals, hopes, and ambition. Look at my mom and my daddy. Wait, how you parent? Look at my mom and my daddy. They're so cute. Aww, little birds. Look at me and my daughter when I took her to her ninth grade prom, I think it was. Or eighth grade. Deborah, that was your ninth grade or eighth grade? What would that was? Her eighth grade prom. I was her date. Purr. Those days are long gone. But anyway, she gonna get me. But anyway, I'm about to, let's go see what they doing, getting ready, I guess. They don't look like they feeling it, because they're dragging this morning. But I hope everybody's up, chasing after their dreams, goals, hopes, and ambitions. Loving on your haters, not worrying about them, because they should push you to do greater. Why? Because greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. And yes, I'm still loving my little earrings. I got to get me another pair of, you know, those piercing studs? I like them in the second hole of my ear because my ears are sensitive. The second hole is anyway. It don't play. It don't play. So I can't put anything in here. So I got to get me another pair because they were silver. I don't know what color that is. Tarnished. That's what they is now. But let me go and get them to come on out their room so we can come on and get ready to get on out of here. I'll catch y'all back. Y'all ready for Monday? You say yeah?
Yeah.
You is? You ready?
No.
I can tell. I ain't ready. All right, let's get y'all to school. Them up. All right, I got your boys on deck. I got the boys on deck. Got the boys on deck. I got the boys on deck. LaShawn said he ended up having a good day after all. A little man. But not little man. Maturing man. We're going to call him that. He was ready for school today, so he had a good day. Yeah. And I had a non-eventful day. Yeah. We had ended up going to Petco, you guys, and I didn't even vlog. Excuse me. I put a clip of what I was doing today in there so y'all would know and understand. I was making gloss today. Oh, that hole in that ground I was trying to put. I was making some lip gloss today, just experimenting with some things, trying to see. And making some of what I needed as well. So yeah, that's what I was doing today. Only thing I did was make my smoothie, and y'all saw what I made, me some cheese sticks, and that was, I mean, it was a pretty chill day, and I like it like that, period. And y'all saw a baby girl right there for everything that I made. She had to make sure she was in the mix. And after she got her stuff, y'all, after she got her smoothie and after she got her cheese sticks, you know what she did? You want me to tell you what she did? I'm glad you asked. She went in her room. But she did clean their bathroom out. I told you all today you can clean the bathroom. I cleaned up the house today. I didn't even film that. Vlog that. Record that. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Today is Monday, okay? Going by my mama be a bit. We do too much laughing, and I used all my laughing muscles, and I'm tired. So, I just chilled today. I was supposed to get on the phone with a couple of folks today and take care of some business, and I didn't do that. I'll do it tomorrow. I'm gonna do it tomorrow. That's how relaxed I was. I was just chilling. What y'all have for lunch today? Chicken sandwich.
Your lunch?
Huh?
I didn't eat that much today.
You didn't eat that? You didn't have none? You really liked it?
Yeah.
I told you I saw bringing more than what you be bringing. I say that all the time. They don't listen to me. LaShawn, what you had?
I just didn't feel like it.
Now, you wasn't that with much. It today? Mm-hmm. It's probably still nana beans and cornbread and all that, and two servings in your stomach. Gotta make some number two. What you had for lunch? What you had for lunch, LaShawn? You had a boigle? He had a boigle for lunch. And some tots?
No.
Fries?
Curly fries.
It ain't even time.
Oh, it wasn't up to par today?
You're too hard.
Oh, they overcooked them today. Well, that is that. Y'all hungry now? Was you at school thinking about nana beans? Never already been in that too. Already. That's what she was doing when I left the y'all. Eating. She not do that very good. I love it, but she not do. She not to eat. Her and her sister. I don't know how they get them appetites they got. They can eat. I don't know where it goes. It must be to their feet or their foreheads. I don't know. Anyway, hope everybody had a great, fantastic, marvelous, fantabulistic, awesomistic. They have fast metabolism? Yep. They must do, because, I mean, they ain't tiny girls, but they ain't no big girls either. And they ain't no thick girls for real. They must have high metabolism. Them being all educationally smart, bringing to school is working, huh?
Yep.
I'll drop y'all at the bus stop and pick y'all up every day. That education is key. I don't know if I want to. I just gonna wait till tomorrow. I don't even feel like it. Mm-mm. I will get up and cook breakfast in the morning before I go to the store right now. I'm not. I will go tomorrow. So tomorrow, most likely, the vlog after this will be grocery shopping. But I'm honestly, this is how ridiculous it is for me. The way I feel right now today. Let me tell on myself that I feel like doing a Walmart pickup order. That's how serious it is. Cause I just don't feel like the hustling and the bustling. I ain't with it. I ain't with putting the mask on my face. I love the mask that I carry, and I wash it. It's probably time for me to wash it again. But the covering up my face make my face go crazy just right in this area, as y'all can see. And I don't know, I'm just not in the mood to be around a whole group of people going through stores and trying to dodge and stay safe. And I don't know. to show y'all what I went ahead and got.
Yeah, but I don't even feel like it's almost like I'm going to do a grocery, pickup order. I might. I don't know. Walmart grocery pickup order is free. So, not the delivery. The pickup is free. So, I might just go ahead on and do a pickup order. But I don't know. But anyway, I guess we'll catch y'all once we get home. I don't know. You know what? Be blessed. Remember, you are blessed. How I know you're blessed? Because you're up and you're watching me. Don't worry about your haters, because they should push you to do greater. Remember, greater is he that is in you, in us, than he that is in the world, okay? Go after your, chase after your dreams, hopes, and ambition, and goals. Don't let nobody stop, knock, or block you from doing what you were purposed and predestined to do before you were even fashioned in your mother's womb. Period. All right, and I thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for the next vlog. We still have another video that we have to do with them. I came up with something, guys, that I actually forgot about that we've been brought. Y'all forgot about it, too. Don't say it if you remember. So we will be doing that. Probably filming today, later on today, after they eat some food. But anyway, be blessed. I love y'all. Catch y'all next time. Peace.